Hello guys, Barry here. Welcome back. In this episode, we will talk about some customizable features. Create an actor blueprint first and copy the functions connected to the event begin and event take from the first person blueprint we create last episode. Create two new variables. Offset array and length array. Place two actors with different offsets in the scene. Let's see what's the difference. As you can see, the offset angle works. You can set your own length for each trace line. It will automatically convert that to trace start and trace end. If you don't set that, it will use the length of the first line. Add two new variables, colors and whites. There are too many lines, let's clean up the layout. Search for set color parameter. With this function, you can set color for each laser. add six different color items to your color array. For further functions, you can do the laser intensity decay or show different colors when hit different type of actors. With set float parameters, you can change the laser's width. Okay, that's all for today. If you like my video, please subscribe. See you in the next episode.